very warm welcome from me, Clive Tilsley. Andy Townsend is with me for a qualifying match on the road to Rio.
This will be interesting, Clive. I'm really up for this.
The sun is out here. It's a lovely day for it.
The weather's perfect. It's absolutely glorious.
Kick-off not far away, but first the anthems of Burundi and Lesotho. As you know, Andy, no footballer's career is truly complete without a taste of World Cup football. To taste it in Brazil at the finals, that must be as good as it gets. And that's the prize on offer in these qualifying games.
Yep, you can't get too ahead of yourself, though, Clive. You've got to get these sort of games won. It's very important to get a positive result here.
The referee is Gregor Milland. Joy and pain ahead for somebody. Couldn't keep hold of the ball. Trying to harass and hustle him here. Referee's given the free kick. Is that it or will he book him? They've taken it quickly. And Dabashinza. Tale. And Tobey. Maswale. Alert play there, had to make the interception. Good position here, keeper desperate defending. He's found some space, not allowed the room to shoot. Akizi Mana. And Tipazu Kiza. No way past. Moleko. Leratholi. Defending. They've broken up and possession changes hands. Nahaho and Dai Saba. Papi. And Tipazu Kiza.
He's definitely one of the better tacklers around.
Got a chance. Not the best of contacts. He's better on the other side.
Yeah, that foot isn't his strongest point, I'm afraid.
Dabashinze.
And they'll just get a goal kick there.
And Daisaba.
Couldn't force an opening.
Papi.
Gonna make better use of the ball than that. It's a foul, no doubt about that, but will there be a card too? Be nothing more than a goal kick.
Marsuali made the interception, got it back too easily there.
They look frightened to make a tackle, don't they? Opening here. That's a fine tackle.
Not easily shaken off the ball, is he? Makele. Good interception, alive to the danger. Amisi. Tale. Saw the danger, snuffed it out, intercepted well. Top defending that. And Daisaba. Tale.
Important tussle that out on the wing.
Andy Kamana. Lera Foley. And Tobe. And Tobo.
Really important clearance.
And Dabashinze. Not a good cross. No problem for the defence.
Half time arrives with the scores level at 0-0.
Well, I've been very impressed with the defending from both teams so far. Both goalkeepers have really been on top of their game. Whoever gets their noses in front first in this one could be in business.
Second half is underway. Are we going to get more of the same, or have the managers been able to change things?
Papi. And Dabashinze.
Terrific defending. Calls a foul.
Tale.
Can't quite get past him.
Nizigi Yamana.
Returns it to him.
And Tipazunkiza. Dai Saba. Akizi Mana.
Will he find a man?
Sobo. Oh, you don't want to be giving away free kicks there.
Certainly if one's responding to the other, but both managers are preparing to change personnel. Going for goal! Got in the way of it.
Papi, Akizi Mara.
Possession has been given up here.
You won't strike this man off the ball easily. Got his team out of trouble there.
Attack broken up.
Forced to run down a blind alley. Good harrying by the defender.
All changed. That's given everyone something to think about.
Dabashinze. Mokeli.
Possession wasted from the throw.
And Dabashinza. And Tobe. Derotole. Tale.
Now he's got the ball, can he capitalise? Given a foul. Well, the referee felt he had to do something there. I'm not so sure.
Well, you've got to say that's a bit of a daft challenge, Clive, and he's put his position at risk here. He could make the long walk with another challenge like that.
Lekwana.
Nicely worked.
Used his head. Nizigi Yamana. And Dabashinza.
Unable to keep hold of the ball.
And Tobe. Lerotholi. Doesn't look at a serious injury, but... our man on the touchline, Jeff Shrees, will know for sure.
Heavy blow to his upper thigh in that last tackle. But at the moment, he's staying on the pitch. Keep an eye on him, though.
Real chance. Kept out by the keeper.
Made that ball here. Terrific defending. Moleko. Tale. Lekwana. They pushed a few forward now. Lera Foley. Moleko. They have to fight for possession. Gets the ball out on the flank. It's a game that's very much in the balance. This could be a vital corner. And both teams changing things around a little here. Trying a header. Great defending. That's him all over. Just a couple of minutes of added time for injuries and stoppages here. Amisi. Nahimana. Has he found someone? Heading out of danger. Let's see. Moleko. Lekwana. The referee has called a halt. 90 minutes cannot separate these sides. So evenly matched.